course can't lower gasoline prices, but a clean energy revolution can. Consumers spend $1 billion a day to buy oil. Most of it is from dangerous locations. Oil is half of our trade deficit alone. We only have 2% of the world's oil, yet we consume 25% of the world's oil. Rather than giving billions of dollars in tax breaks to big oil companies, we should be investing in renewable energy resources like wind and solar to create an innovation revolution. Every time there is a doubling of the deployment of solar energy, the price drops by 18%. Wind, natural gas, and energy efficiency represent America's biggest electricity gains. Boosting fuel economy for cars and trucks means less barrels of oil from OPEC and more money in your pocket. Clean energy is not science fiction. It is here today. It is ready to compete against monopolies like big oil. It's ready to go to work for America right now. We'll be right back.